Tonight, police have some new clues about a deadly shooting. We brought it to you as late breaking news last night. Police say someone shot and killed Monnie Wayne near Southwest 27th and Klein. Paramedics took him to the hospital, but he died. Neighbors say they are on edge tonight. Police are still searching for that shooter.